Ceiling and visibility, winds, and weather type and intensity can all have significant impacts on flight operations. Aviation flight operations personnel from the FAA, National Weather Service, and airlines all utilize up-to-the-moment weather forecast information.
I'm constantly asking, when is it going to move in? Where is it going to move into? We've got to start making plans in advance.
The Impacts Terminal Aerodrome Forecast Board, or Impacts TAF Board, is a tactical decision aid, or TDA, developed for its aviation customers by the Aviation Weather Center, or AWC, the aviation hub of the National Weather Service. This TDA uses a set of thresholds from a variety of FAA sources to show how forecast weather conditions may impact an airport. Thresholds are gathered by NWS meteorologists working with the various FAA facilities who control these airports. Until now, thresholds were solely weather-focused. Wind, however, is not included in these tools, despite its being a significant contributor to flight delays and accidents. This TDA also takes impacts to traffic flow management, or TFM, into account. Because the TAF board thresholds are driven by flight operations, they focus on combinations of weather elements that are particularly significant to local airport operations, including wind speed and direction. For example, winds that create a moderate impact at one airport may create a high impact at another due to different airport configurations. TAF board thresholds represent what the local FAA staff deem the most significant to their airport's operation. They are different for each airport and are based on runway configuration. Any airport with a TAF can be shown, and those with conditions exceeding thresholds are color-coded to indicate potential impacts. By default, only core airports are shown, those that have the most impact on the national airspace system. However, the board display can be customized in various ways. This is explained in more detail in the next video. It is important to note that these thresholds are not TAF amendment criteria and are not used to write or amend TAFs. The Impacts TAF Board simply shows the potential impact to airport operations based on the already transmitted forecast. By offering a more specific set of impact thresholds related to airport operations, the Impacts TAF Board provides an important additional tool for assessing the impacts of weather on airports across the U.S. and supports the goals of the Weather Ready Nation Initiative. In the next video, we take a closer look at the TAF Board and provide a detailed walkthrough of its use.